On Live at 5 at 4, meet an East Tennessee mom who faced a unique challenge.
And he was just rough. He just didn't. He wasn't afraid of anything when he was little.
Mrs. Clapp tells us what it was like when her son, Johnny Knoxville, was a boy, and how she copes with his grown-up occupation.
It's still hard to watch. Even though I know he's okay, it's still hard to watch.
Stories from a professional prankster's mom.
Now he's a mama's boy.
Coming up on Live at 5 at 4.